Thank you very much. We came here today as the Public Accounts Committee. As you are aware, 2 weeks ago we started an inquiry on the Zimra as an entity on issues that were raised by the Auditor General. There were several issues that were raised by the Auditor General, things of corporate governance issues, things of non-compliance with the accounting standards. There was also a case of suppliers that were paid to deliver cars, about 56 cars that had delivered only 12 and so forth, and various challenges with the other suppliers. So we did that inquiry, but today we took a decision as a committee that we will no longer be just be doing inquiries at Parliament, but after every inquiry we make a follow-up visit where we go and verify whether what the different people that are here for us, whether what they were telling us under oath is correct, and this is why we are here today. We have several issues that were verified. The term system, the new system that Zimra has implemented, it came at a very huge cost, 12 million members thought that because there was another system that they were using, which also paid a lot of money, which then didn't work. And we had received also various complaints from different taxpayers, ordinary citizens, who are complaining about terms again. So we took this opportunity to come here at the border and check the term system in operation. But I'm happy that from the presentations that we made, from the observation that we've done, we think it's the value of the money. We have seen that 60% of the domestic tax revenue for Zimra is now coming through the term system. The revenue collection has increased. I'm sure you heard the figures. So on that aspect, we are happy. Then also there were issues from citizens, from the Auditor General regarding the warehouses, things that are confiscated. As we have seen, there are a lot of goods that have been confiscated. Some are rotting there. We think that the time that is allowed for them to keep the goods before they auction them or donate them to prison and whatever must be shortened, so that we don't lose a lot of revenue. Also, then, when we are giving recommendations, try to ways in which we can then recommend to enhance so that Zimra can enhance the collection strategy. They acquired drones, I think, a year ago, and wanted to see how drones are helping them to explore made. We have seen that the drones are a game changer, and they will be recommended to government that they need to have more resources for I think the inquiry ends today. We are now going back to Parliament to prepare our report and present to Parliament all the issues that were raised by 2021 and 2022. It was important for us to start with Zimra because they are the ones that collect revenue for us. But it's also important for Zimra itself as an institution not to always get numbers by the Auditor General. Gaps that we've seen today.